这个我就是在近几年内，创造了这些，算是一系列吧，一个系列是搏斗题材的。这个我的灵感就来源于我看了一些就是格斗的这个题材的那个视频，那么就觉得这个两个、这个人在那儿搏斗，这种较力在影视着人生的一种艰辛，人生的一种这个要拼搏，人生的一种就像这个也是这种人生的那种残酷，人生的那种，我觉得我在表现的是就是人类世界的这个最基本的一种现状，就是要搏斗，要拼搏，要角力，要斗争，实际是在体现的一种力量的美，力量的美，而不是说这个那种柔美啊，这是我认为我要表现的是力，表现的是这个那种 power， 那种那个，因为我每次看到那种这个角斗的这种视频的时候，都是有一种激动的一种刺激吧啊。那么实际我就在觉得人生的这个各个历程中呢，人必须在努力的奋斗才能这个生存，才能那什么，人要跟自然做斗争，人要跟你的敌人做斗争，像这个也是，就是打得比较这个那么很激烈的那种搏斗呢，反射出来的是社会的某种现象，最基本的现象。那么从这个个人某个人，那么你在出生以后，你就必须做一种拼搏，你才能生存，这是你还要跟自然做斗争，你要跟你的敌人做斗争，甚至你要跟你自己战胜自己，跟自己做斗争。从大的方面，现在人类历史从来没有就是停止过战争，这个俄乌的战争，世界各处的这种战争，那都表现了这种现实。实际我的绘画呢，实际在表现的就是这个人类社会的最基本的现状，一种我不想这个粉饰现状，我就想表现这种现状，这种现状是人们存在的一种事实，那么这是我要表现的。我在画画的时候呢，使用的是很粗犷的那种大的笔触，鲜艳的颜色，有一些吸收了中国这种大写意的这种那什么，来这种非常豪迈的来用笔用色，哎，就是不拘这个，不拘很写实，而且也是一种写意的一种表现主义的东西，哎，我也喜欢表现主义的绘画。这一组就是开始了吗？啊，这是一种变形变得更厉害的，更激烈的。那么我想就是说我想象的，在看一些拳击的过程中呢， 有些那个实际的已经把脸都打歪了，但我又夸张了，把它做得更那什么，那么就扭曲了，哎，扭曲的这种现象。那么我想，那么有些人呢，可能想象的你是被打的那个人，也可能你是那个出拳的那个人，把你的劲敌打得稀里哗啦的，这大概是我觉得是很痛快的一种事情，哎，啊，基本的这个脸都是在扭曲的，然后这个基本就是这样，这种出发点，嗯。
I personally really like these four portraits together because I think there's something very comical about them, but also obviously violent. There's kind of like this like spectacle and like masculine like pain or something. And it's, the colors are very funny. They're like almost like candy. That's how I feel. But yeah, I think these four together especially are super powerful.
I also really like these paintings. I thought it like the usage of like lots of different colors seems to like correspond to how your body might feel when you're in these kind of like tense situations in a fight. And I feel like that's done really well. And I like how noisy they are, especially punching face number four. I think that one is my favorite with the contrasting colors and like the smearing like paint on the lips. I think that part was done really well.
This one stood out to me a lot. Yeah, I love this one. This is very energetic. You can see the movement and the energy coming through this paint and these colors and the textures of the painting. It's very exciting and very vibrant. So I really appreciate the composition here. Yeah.
I was looking at the paintings kind of across the way of fight number 12 and some of the ones that are... Yeah, sure. I was looking at this one, I thought the musculature was so interesting because it's so rounded, it's almost like my brain can't decide whether I feel like it's about to pop or whether it's kind of like dripping off of the person's frame. So yeah, it's very evocative on the canvas. Yeah.
Art, I think it's incredibly beautiful. There's an extraordinary amount of energy in all of the pieces. I think the color is really extraordinary, the bright, vibrant colors, the way you catch the shadow, the way you catch the light. And all of them, you just can sense the movement and the energy in every single painting. I'm so excited to see them and happy to see them. How was that?
That's great.
I'm from India. I'm visiting this art gallery. It's very contemporary, like the war and everything going on. It shows how we are fighting each other, and this is very related to our current situation, and it's very bright and colorful. I really love it. Thank you.